honor.
No, that's not her. Can't be.
Remedies the train.
I don't have to swim down anymore. Nope, that's not the one I need. Okay, I don't think this is the place Moland was talking about. The burner should be deeper in the ruins. A ruin, beside a metal tower. The gizmo Stemmer's after should be inside.
Time's up.
An image from the old world. Looks like part of the city inside the dome. Time to find that burner Mina told me about. I think the image was taken from somewhere above ground level. Maybe there used to be a bridge around here? I'm out of range of the Vista Point. We gotta try again. Now, where's that gizmo? Must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything that might help. My focus can show me anything. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work. There's another way into the ruin out here. Maybe there's something I missed back inside. I could look around with my focus, try to match the Vista image.
Thank you. gas? I should be charging him.
The Nora returned, but did she bring tidings of triumph or misfortune?
I got the gizmo, and it's not the only one I found. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set.
You know, some delvers tapped a ruin north of here recently and said they saw a trinket like this one. Beyond their reach. Might have been another one of these ornaments.
That's worth looking into.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, the Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out. Which one should I try first?
Let's go with this one.
I'll get right to it.
Hey,
sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. But what kind of beast is that? Almost looks like a fang horn. Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. I wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrated.
Sister! Over here!
Hope to catch you soon!
The old wordsmith's heart warmed as a friend returned. So, what can I do for you?
Maybe another time.
The old wordsmith nodded to the Nora in fond farewell.
Oh.
Dares challenge me, it's struck.
hot as an Osirom forge, as Aaron would say. In my pack. This looks like the place. No burp. And that must be the statue. Okay, I gotta find a way up there. I think the image was taken from somewhere above ground level. Maybe there used to be a bridge around here? A vent. There's a crate in that room. But how to get to it?
I'm gonna blow this up.
Okay, gotta get higher up to reach the statue. Which was taken from somewhere above ground level. Maybe there used to be a bridge around here? Must be stuck. think the image was taken from somewhere above ground level. There used to be a bridge around here. Now to get the burner.
Made it. Well, I got the burner. Better take it back. Back to Moreland. Burrowers. Might have been the ones that attacked Moreland.
Focus loss of Vista Point image. I must have moved too far.
Thank you.
got strike pieces, I've got the boards.
Fire, keep walking.
You're right, Machine.
Remedies and brews to make life easy.
You're back! Did you get it?
Do you have the device? Oh, please say you do. Oh, we're so close to something truly majestic.
Here you go, Moreland.
Yes! Yes! Thank you. I hope getting it wasn't too much trouble. Oh, this design, it's so compact. The ancients knew how to make them. It should fit the housing like a dream. Just need to cinch up the blaze leads and away we go.
We?
Make the maiden flight without the maiden who played such a vital part? My mother raised me better than that. You should have the honor of seeing the world in a way that no one alive has ever seen it. How about it?
How can I say no to that?
Nothing to worry about. We have a sturdy tether connecting us to the ground. Pure Oseram craftsmanship. Well, time to give it a little flame. Aha! We ascend! Behold, the world beneath our feet. Ah, the sky at our fingertips.
The burner heats the air inside, which gets lighter than what surrounds it. So we rise.
Indeed. We're powered by hot air.
Just like Stemmer.
But don't tell him I said that. We are on the cusp of history. The first successful Oseram flight.
There have been other attempts?
Oh, yeah! The history of Oseram flights is fascinating. And, you know, violent and frequently incendiary.
I feel like you should have mentioned this before.
Ah, the others failed because their machines were too heavy and complex. They were begging to crash. Not here. Just a pilot compartment, a blaze, a burner, the orb, and a tether. Within simplicity, there is perfection. Well, at least, you know, less chance of exploding. You know, if Abaddon were here, he'd be drunk like a wastrel. Crippling fear of heights. That said, he gets poetic when drunk. He has evocative rhymes about all his various ledgers. A little-known fact, Oseram poetry started as work songs in forges around the claim. Just a bit of turbulence. We shall tame these wild skies yet.
This feels like more than turbulence.
For the record, that was not part of the planned aerial experience.
What is that?
Yeah, I think our tether just came undone.
Moreland!
Oh. That's just a small setback. Nothing to worry about!
I can fix this!
To get to him.
No!
No!
Gotta follow his voice. I'm stuck on the other side. I've got to clear out these machines. Okay, that's the last one. Better check on Morland.
Hold on, Morland! I'll get you out!
Aloy! Great gears, you're alive. Would you mind applying a little leverage?
The screen shine.
If this is payback for your sudden and decisive departure was not something I was expecting.
No, sorry.
Hey, you all right?
Oh, when that maelstrom hit us, everything fell apart. I remember dropping, and then you tumbled out, and...
It's okay. We're alive.
You know, in terms of Osram Aviation, we're pioneers. And they say it's a cursed field of study.
Do you need help getting back to camp?
Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. Like, I can replace everything else. Except that.
Okay. Let's go.
Do you have any idea what hit us? I couldn't get a good look at it in that maelstrom.
Between the screeching and the lightning, it was probably a storm bird.
Woof. Hideous machine. Well, at least it vanished with the storm. Would you mind finding a way across? All we need is something to bridge the gap.
I can get it from my stash later. I think I found us a...
Efficient